Hey people, what is up? This is going to be my contest entry video response video to John Wayne Cult 45 for his latest contest giveaway. And John Wayne, bro, you got some cool stuff going on there, so count me in. So let's check out the rules. Must be a subscriber prior to this vid. Must have at least 5 videos on your channel. Got that. Alright, must do a video response giving a shout out to a channel you like. And I always like doing that, so here's a couple. First of all, a guy I should have given a shout out to a long time ago. He's been with me for a while, a friend of mine here. N1GHT3D. That's Knighted. Knighted is a cool dude. Go check out this guy's channel right here. Also, another guy, ShyKnives23. Another cool dude. Another good channel. Go check that out. These people need some subs, man. They're cool people. Go over there and check them out. But, let's see. What else is there? Show your latest gun, knife, gear, whatever. Cool things. Purchase. Can't get both those in frame. I wrote too big. But, yeah, my latest purchase. I got some cool stuff I purchased relating to knives. I got some stuff relating to guns, this and that and the other. I'll show you one thing now, just a little preview. I'm going to do another video on it, kind of talking about it a little bit. Then I'll probably do a review and comparisons and all that type of shit. But either way, I got me a bullet. Yep, I bought me a bullet. Anybody know what kind of bullet that is? .38 Special. That bullet right there goes to my latest purchase regarding firearms. Right there. It's a little Rossi 38 Special. 2-inch barrel. Sweet gun. Now, I'm just showing y'all this. I ain't gonna talk about it right here, but it's a very nice gun. You know, for the money anyway. And I'll tell y'all about that later. But right now, that's my latest purchase. So, John Wayne, go ahead and put me in a contest, brother. And keep doing your damn thing. You got a good channel. And you know I support it. So, I'm going to get on out of here, y'all. I'm going to put the links up to these, too. Life's short. Stay sharp.